right now on South Beach Talk.
What? Damn! Oh, bigger than Santa Claus himself.
Bernice gets belly flopped.
Get your... Man, that made me throw up my breakfast.
Then...
Merry Christmas to me, a repo that's practically gift-wrapped.
Robbie's gift gets jacked.
No. Hey! The f*** are you doing?
Oh, my God.
How is this little ash traverse pulling my 15,000-pound tow truck?
Oh, my God.
Plus.
I'm excited, man. It's the thrill of the hunt.
Perez answers the call.
This is a repossession.
I don't think so.
And gets rung up.
You all right, man?
And later, someone's going home for good.
You're fired.
The season to get told. Fa la 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 la. I love Christmas.
Hey B, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead, baby girl.
I got a Mitsubishi Lancer for you. 27 Ave and 22 Street. Behind the business.
I'm on it. Oh yeah, just got that call in. You know people think they can do what they want to do on Christmas. They think they can park where they want to park, but they got another thing coming today. Bernice is coming for you. Oriental massage. White Mitsubishi.
Bingo.
Like these places with the parking in the back, you can't be too obvious, and the entrance in the front, so I shouldn't have no problems. Easy, like Sunday morning. Yeah, buddy. And she ready to go. Merry Christmas to Bernice.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh, I'm sorry. This is my fault. I told my clients to park here.
Cost $115 for a drop fee.
So can I try to call the clients to come here?
That's fine.
This is the station, okay?
Yeah, try
okay.
My dad.
Thank you.
She telling me it's her client's car. She ain't got nothing to do with this. My damn business, lady.
Thank you so much.
All right. I ain't no Scrooge. But I ain't no fool.
Please hold on.
I'm gonna give this lady 10 seconds to get the owner out here. Or I'm gonna dash and get my cash at Tremont. 10.
Quiet down, okay?
9.
In a hurry.
8.
You see, you hear that?
7.
Okay.
6.
七,
八,
5. 六,
4.
Hey, wait, wait!
What the hell is this? Who said I can park here?
Damn! Fool bigger than Santa Claus himself.
Everybody's working today?
Every single one of us.
250.
Are you guys for real?
Very for real.
I mean, if we gotta be here, we might as well go look at some of these repos. Eddie, you wanna take a ride with me?
No.
Come on, baby. It's a Cadillac CTS. It's like a $60,000 car.
It's Christmas, bro.
So what? We gotta work, we might as well go pull something.
Do you like making people with your Christmas
Day? What's this all about? Is it Tremont towing? Merry Christmas?
Know. Somebody left it in the waiting
oh,
room.
Oh, snap. Cookie.
What happened to your diet?
We're gonna go take a look at that repo, see if we get lucky.
All right. Screaming and yelling and knocking on the window ain't gonna get you to get nothing at that point.
How about you be my bitch?
If you actually think you're man enough, you can always try.
Yeah, I do. Why don't you come out from behind that glass?
Can you please? Can you just get him out of here?
A man to do the job.
Thank you, baby. You're the only one I can depend on.
I didn't need anybody to get the hell out of my
Exactly.
Let me take you to your car right now. I'll deal with y'all in a little bit, man. When it comes to girls in bikinis, I'm happy to be of service. Let's go, baby.
Don't call me baby. What
the We're looking for a Chevy Traverse. Guy by the name of Nacho Rojas. Nacho. Dude, this guy's mother must have never liked him.
Technically, we're not supposed to go on repos alone. But you know what? I'm gonna show my father that I got this.
My stomach's killing me.
Man, I got noises coming from every part of me. It must have been something I ate.
Damn, dude. It tasted like cookies. 27, here's 27. Yeah. Let's see if we can't turn down the history. Oh, wow, look at this. Is that the Chevy? This might be our lucky day. I'm gonna hook it. If that is the right one, I'm not gonna lose it. Go check the pen. That's it.
Merry Christmas to me, a repo that's practically gift wrapped.
Oye, ¿qué tú estás haciendo?
Huh?
¿Qué tú haces?
Ah, ese repo.
No, yo voy a llamarlo ahora. Nacho, sí, aquí está alguien que se está tratando de llevar el carro.
Excuse me.
Sí, ven aquí ahora. ¿Dónde tú estás? En la esquina.
Mommy,
okay.
I need you to move.
¿Tú no te puedes llevar el carro? Él me dijo que él pagó el carro.
No.
Sí.
No.
Sí.
Mira, mami, yo trabajo con la banco, ¿ok?
¡Sal!
Ow!
¡Sal!
Don't kick
sal,
me.
¡Sal!
¡Loca!
¡Ow! ¡Suelta! ¡Loca!
Sí.
¿Tú me estás llamando a mí loca? ¡Ay, qué asqueroso, man! ¡Vete para allá!
No,
¿qué tú haces?
No, esa es mi grúa.
If this lady doesn't get out of my truck right now, I'm gonna deliver her a Christmas present right here on the sidewalk.
Oh, my God.
You told me I could park here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, I did, but I apologize.
You told me I could park here.
I'm sorry.
You gotta help me out
that's
here.
Between y'all two. Unless somebody give me $115, it's going to Tremont. It's gonna be $250.
I want my money back right now. Otherwise, you know, I'm not coming. I'm a regular over here.
Once the massage done, it's no refunds. I'm sorry.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. All I wanna know is, who paying me my money if they want this car dropped right now?
You're gonna give her the $115 to get this car down.
I don't have
How
that money.
How am I gonna get home?
You know, I don't have that money.
I can't walk home. And it's Christmas. No buses are running.
I don't have that money.
Right, you're gonna pay for this now.
Sorry.
You are gonna pay this. You're gonna get this down. Give me my money now. Give me my money. Give me my money.
I got coffee all over my eyes. Get my car down now.
Man, listen, you're gonna need to give me $115 and $250 at Tremont,
look,
man.
I'm not giving you. Look, it's Christmas Day, and I spent all my money in there. Come on, this is
what
wrong.
You getting mad at me?
Get my car
hey,
right
Bernice
now.
Got a clip. Bernice got a clip. Oh, hey, man, no. Get your big, greasy ass up out of here. Yo, what you?
I'm gonna get myself.
This woman is making this repo impossible. My stomach is tied up in knots.
Hey, come on. Nacho.
And here comes her boyfriend. Great.
Este se te quiere llevar el carro.
Hey,
bro, please don't touch me.
Dile que suelte el carro.
Me tengo que llevar mi carro ya. Me lo bajas ahora mismo. Bájame el carro.
No le empujes a él.
Tampoco me empujes. Tú tampoco me empujes.
Sácale la
Stop.
Oh, my God. Oh my God.
¿Qué te pasa?
Move.
¿Qué te pasa?
Damn
¿Qué
it.
Te pasa a ti?
Oh.
¿Dónde va? ¿Dónde? Espérate.
Oh my God.
Él cerró el carro, está cerrado.
Oh my God.
Up with that bid, bro. That don't bother you? Can only imagine with that full Rick Ross.
It's not a Rick Ross, it's a Kimbo.
A Kimbo? You got the right hook that comes with it too, right?
I got that one. Yo, why are you so hyper, man? Drink a lot of coffee, bro?
I'm excited, man. It's the thrill of the hunt. We hunting wabbits right now.
My Christmas wish right now will be for this guy to shut up.
So, what was your best lot when you worked at Tremont? You made mad money, but where were you getting calls from?
See, if I teach you that, then you're gonna be making money.
Holla at the kid, man. I'm trying to come up.
You're trying to come up too fast, partner.
Hey, all right, all right.
Clay, you wanna learn a thing from me? Rule number one, mind your own business. Rule number two, shut the hell up, bro.
Yo, Lennox Ave right here, baby.
It's a Cadillac, CTS.
Look at that. Christmas all day, brother. Christmas all day.
Hey, hold up, bro. Let me check the VIN on that.
What's up, man? What's going on? This must be some mistake.
Hey, Bobby, there ain't no mistake, man. Your car's getting repossessed, man. You
haven't made your payments.
Look. This is my misunderstanding, man. I mean, I promise you, we can work this out tomorrow, okay?
Where you going, man?
Just hold on,
let me
okay?
Get the keys?
Look, my wife's inside. You know, I don't want to disturb her. It's Christmas. I beg you to show some mercy, okay? I'm the pastor at Miami Episcopal Methodist Church, all right?
Man, I'm a pastor running around $60,000 car, bro.
Look, it's Christmas, okay?
How you doing?
I just ask you to just show me a few, give me
That's
a few
what
days.
You spend it on?
Oh, come on, man.
Listen, the only thing I can tell you is we got to take the car. If you want, we'll give you a couple days to work with the bank, try to make a payment. I'm not telling you you're losing the car. If you make the payments, they'll give you back the car.
I need this car to do my work. And I need this car this morning so my wife and I aren't late for the church's annual Christmas pageant.
Should be driving around a minivan.
Gentlemen, please, what would God think?
We gotta leave with the car right now. You understand what I'm saying?
All right, man, all right. Oh, Lord,
baby,
we go.
What's,
here we go.
What's going on?
Have mercy.
What's going on?
How you doing, man? This is a repossession.
Repo?
Yeah.
Repo my car?
You guys haven't made no payments in 4 months. That's almost $4,000 for this kind of vehicle.
Oh, no. How this happened, Mike? Because you gave me this car for a birthday gift, and now they're talking about repoing it on Christmas Day? I don't think so. Y'all don't understand what we've gone through. God gave me that car, and what God give you is there forever.
Donations give you that car.
Donations my ass. I am the pastor's wife. You
Hallelujah.
Cannot take my car. Don't play with me.
We already spoke to him. We told him.
I don't give a who you spoke to. Y'all about to make us late.
I'm not going to put up with it. You're using some foul language. And we would expect a lot more out of you than that.
Expect?
Of course.
Expect.
Oh, Latifah.
Big face, that dark bitch.
Damn, bro. That bitch came with a Kimbo for real, bro.
Come on, get your ass off of me, Marcus. I'm going to stop this little to ground.
Hold on. You all right, man? Hey, man, look, this has gotten out of hand. I'm sorry, man. This has gotten out of hand.
Yo, that crazy lady's got me seeing stars. That means it's time to hook and book and get the hell out of here.
You all right, for real? Oh, man. She slapped the taste out of your mouth, man. You got all your teeth in there?
That's hard money right there. That's Christmas money.
She got you good, too.
Boom! Back to the yard.
Got the car.
Something?
Some car? Crazy lady came running out and punched me in the face. Bro.
Punch you in the face?
Punch me, she knocked my ass out.
Hello? Hi, I'm here to get my car.
What kind of car?
It's a black Subaru.
And your license?
No. Why would you do that? You don't know where those came from. Somebody left them here. Are you stupid?
I need some milk.
Like, seriously, my car was there for maybe a minute.
She doesn't look happy.
Are you surprised? It's Christmas.
They
did. Yeah, Merry Christmas, $250.
Oh, okay. Go out that door to your left, follow it into the lot, get your car.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Ba la 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 la.
Él cerró el carro, está cerrado.
¿Qué te molesto? Mira.
Está cerrado acá.
Oh my God.
How is this little ash traverse pulling my 15,000-pound tow truck?
Oh, my God.
can't believe it right now, bro. Oh my God, bro, I left my phone in a truck, bro. You're kidding me right now.
Mark me on the board for another one.
What's wrong with you?
You look like hell.
I'm not feeling too good.
Bro, I don't know what I ate, whatever it is. My stomach is about to explode.
I don't know if it's coming up or going out.
As long as you don't do it on my floor or on my desk, I think we're okay.
There's no love here today.
Is somebody playing a joke on us?
It is Christmas. It is not April Fool's Day. These people look like a third grade Christmas pageant.
Really? Yes.
She's the one that punched me in the face.
Maybe that's why you're feeling so bad.
They repoed my car this morning, and I am here to get my car back.
I can't take this money.
What you mean you can't take this money? They say I owe $4,000, and we got the money right here. I got the money.
If you want to pay the money, you have to pay to the bank.
Once a car is repossessed, it belongs to the bank. There's nothing we can do.
A sister need her Cadillac. But these people found it in the love of their heart to help me get this car. You rejecting that kind of love?
I can't take this.
Listen, I just left Christmas pageant. Now you gonna give me my car.
You cannot speak to me in that tone.
Wait. That's the who took the car.
She recognized you.
I'm not even gonna deal with that.
Yeah, ma'am, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to contact the bank.
Give me my
you need to
go down. I am the pastor's wife. We
about
to tear this
down.
If you don't
Jerome, I got a situation that you need to handle out there.
All right, baby.
Yo. Y'all calling yourself a church-going people?
Man. Nah.
Bro,
we're
going to see you. Nah, ain't going to be like that.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I had to walk back.
Me, you had to walk. What's wrong with the truck?
The truck?
Yeah, the truck. You know, the thing you were driving?
Went to go repo that Chevy Traverse. Had the car hooked up. I wasn't feeling good. So I ran into the restaurant to go use the bathroom. And when I came out, Traverse was pulling my truck.
Is that even possible?
I'm a little confused at what you're telling me here.
Sorry.
You lost a $60,000 truck?
Sorry.
What the hell? Robbie knows it's against the rules to go on a repo by himself. What the hell was he thinking?
Tremont.
Hi there. I dropped off some cookies earlier. I just want to make sure you got them and are enjoying them.
You dropped off cookies? Well, they definitely got them.
Good. Well, I hope you're enjoying your brain death.
I told you not to eat those cookies.
Hey,
I
gotta go to the bathroom. No, come on, man, let me go.
I gotta go too.
Oh my God.
You nasty, you're good for your ass. That's disgusting.
Your toes are down, you're not making me no money. You lost the $60,000 truck. What the hell am I supposed to do? Get yourself cleaned up, get off my property. You're fired. It might seem cold, it might look like I'm being hard, but I can't treat Robbie any differently than any other driver here.
What's up about that money? Come on, man, you stink, what? Hey, you better wait on Perez to get out of here, man. I gotta step out, man. This is ridiculous.
Merry Christmas to me.
Please hurry up, man.